Two-point Wizards lead, 245 here in the third. Here's Nick Richards, fouled by Taj Gibson. Taj Gibson.
A 12-5 run in the last 5 minutes.
Here's Taj Gibson underneath, rebound Nick Richards. Wizards won that game back in November 7th in Charlotte, 108-100. Barton inside to Gibson. He gets the left-hand lay-in to go in. Here's Kispert. Kick out to Kuz. How about another three? Wizards lead now back up to five. Gordon Hayward's jumper. Gibson clears. Hornets looking to push. Dennis Smith Jr. Nice pocket pass to Nick Richards.